don't say anything. I don't know you. Or maybe I do. I don't remember. I got a job. A job that's so hot, we're gonna bury it in an ex-government facility under about 100 feet of desert. You think you're up for it? Buy the facility on Mays Bank and I'll meet you over there. This is bigger than any bank job we could ever pull.
Hello there. You ever think that something's like missing from your life? And I don't mean just that your wife ran off or that your best friend is too good for you. Maybe it's that you're not running an air freight operation out of your very own hangar. Go to Mays Bank Foreclosures and get one, and I'll be in touch.
Quite a digital footprint you're making, you don't mind my saying so. Little foolish. Anyway, there's only one thing an operator like you needs right now, and that's doomsday protection. Really, there's a lot more to the underground bunker we just put up on Mays Bank Foreclosures, including business opportunities, but that's part of it. Log on, take a look, and buy it. You won't regret it.
Jesus Christ!
Ay, Dios mío!
Why, hello. Hey. Oh, good God, no. I cannot go any faster. I can't go any faster. You should be ashamed of yourself.
fools!
Selection, huh?
Don't you just want to shoot those gun law protesters in the face?
Oh, nice gun, that.
You need a receipt for taxes?
Thank you. Oh no! Fuck me!
Dick. Drop your weapons!